The girls are on me. Down. Everybody pay attention. This right here is my pretty boy swing.
What are we doing?
I would tell you, but I'm a little hoarse.
Hey, Matt.
Yeah?
Let's have a slap-off.
What's a slap-off?
Where I slap you in the face and you try not to scream.
To scream, huh?
Alright.
Okay.
You do it?
You know, a boy, a girl, alone in the city of love. I thought romance was a foregone conclusion. Isabella, did you say something?
I need a new pencil.
So the princess has a dark side.
Okay, that was so gross. But it was like, once I did something bad, it was so much fun, I just wanted more.
Well, you could always give me that kiss, that'd be pretty bad.
You're still not my type.
Fine, enjoy a peanut butter-less life.
Thanks, enjoy prison.
I will.
Voice cracks? My voice doesn't crack.
Good, no offense.
Nice to meet you. My name's Dipper Pines.
Fine.
Fine. Nice to meet you. Fine.
Oh, here comes my favorite part.
Stop it, guys! Give me... Guys, in case you've already forgotten, Pacifica Northwest is the worst. And that's not just jealousy talking. I'd say that to her face.
I need your help.
You're the worst. See?
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
Just today, you were crying about snakes.
They don't have any arms.
This place is great, you know? It's whimsical and fun.
What are you looking at, motherfucker?
What is wrong? You haven't been to sleep in 3 days.
Nothing is wrong.
What is wrong? Just tell me.
Nothing is wrong.
Come on, I'm here for you. What is...
Fine, you want to know? This trucker enters my dream world every night and I'm not going to go to bed.
It's because you're always on your cell phone.
But just because I can't read does not mean I can't enjoy books.
Well, I would argue that...
They smell good.
Okay.
They taste good, but the edges are sharp.
Are you going somewhere?
Hey, who moved my doodle pad way over here?
How you doing, Rex?
Were you scared? Tell me honestly.
I was close to being scared that time.
Oh, I'm going for fearsome here, but I just don't feel it. I think I'm just coming off.
Hey. What you doing?
I'm busy.
How busy would you say you are on a scale of 8 to 9?
14.
Squidward, I'm no mathematologist, but that seems like a lot.
It is!
Okay, quick survey. Are you busy, busy, or just busy?
What's busy, busy? No, don't tell me, don't tell me. Don't tell me anything. Don't even tell me what you're doing here.
I found a jump rope.
I said not to tell me!
What's wrong? Mabel, what? I'll just wait until you're done.
I'm done.
Okay, what?
Sorry, all right? I screwed up. I know I screwed up. I don't
know
why.
Oh, great. Of course. Here it comes. You can't keep doing shitty things and then feel bad about yourself. Like, that makes it okay. You need to be better.
I know.
Hello. Show up.
I just a party. Let's not make a problem.
No.
Why you looking at me like it's something sad? You should know it's not just me that you be rubbing.
Wrong way, so you better think twice. You shouldn't mess with me. You don't wanna mess with me. Cause if you mess with me, you're messing with my family.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You shouldn't mess with me.
You don't wanna mess with me.
Cause if you mess with me, you're messing with my family.
You might think that we are all loco. But this family about to go global.
We blown up!
Finesse a boot on, yeah, so give me the loot on, yeah, I finesse a boot on, yeah, so give me the loot on, yeah, I finesse a boot on, yeah, so give me.
Now, Sonic, do you have something you'd like to share with Eggman?
Yes, how to say this delicately. You're a horrible roommate and nobody in this house likes you.
Let's frame our statements with, when you do this, it makes me feel this.
Fine, okay, let's see. When you live here, it makes me feel angry. Because you're a horrible roommate and nobody in this house likes you.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Fair enough, you'd want a piece of all the action. I'd give you 7, we could shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning, 18 would be just fine.
Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime?
I think I'm in love with you.
You think or you know?
I know. I've known it since the moment you kissed me, and maybe even before that, and scary as it is, I don't want to deny it anymore, Pacey. I don't want to run from it, and I don't want to let it run from me.
So, what are we gonna do here, Joe?
I wanna come with you.
What? You crazy?
I wanna stop standing still. I wanna move forward. I wanna come with you.
What about Bessie and the B&B? They need you.
Not as much as I need you, Pacey.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't eat, can't sleep. Maybe I'm coming down with something.
Oh, I know what you've got. The L word.
Yeah, leprosy.
No, Sid, no. It's 4 letters. Starts with L, ends with E.
Aha! Lice.
No, Diego, my friend, is in love.
Oh, yeah, love.
What?
Oh, hey, Sonic!
Hey, Davey!
We're gonna be doing a video together!
Oh, really?
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. Always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling.